What is good, everybody? I'm back again with another video. Today's review is going to be on the Air Jordan 4 Levi's collaboration in the black colorway. So let's get right into it. And don't forget to like and subscribe down below and turn on the notifications and all that shit that YouTubers say. So these are the shoes, the Air Jordan 4 Levi's collaboration black colorway. As you can see, I've worn these, obviously, by the bottoms. But thing I like about these, they don't really crease. And they crease a little bit, you can't really see it. So, starting on this side of the shoe, you have an all-over black denim upper right here. You got a little overlay right here with the wings coming off of the shoe like every other Air Jordan 4 right there. You got where the mesh should be. It's just leather. I mean, not leather, sorry, denim. So, not a lot of ventilation on the shoe, but it's okay. Back here, you still got more of that denim. And what I think is unique is that there's even denim down here. I would have expected them to just do like a gum or black right there, like they did right here. But they didn't do that, and it surprised me. So, I think that would have looked better with just like black or like white down there or something. But anyways, on the back tab, still denim. The Jumpman is in denim too, can't really see it. More denim down here and nothing behind there. It's still little denim dots right there, but can't really see them. On this side of the shoe, you got more denim on the midsole, just all over denim up here. Just like right there, and it's the same on the other shoe. Right there. Moving up to the toe box of the shoe, you got standard denim, black denim toe box, little overlay right there. You got a black top on the midsole, then you got that gum bottom that creeps up a little with the stars, and I love that feature. So moving up the tongue, you got these black waxed laces that are kind of washed out a little, like the denim. I really like how they did that. You got brown aglets to match the thing on the back of the jeans, you know, whenever you wear jeans, or Levi's jeans at least, you got that little thing. It goes like back here, right there. And it's the same material. Up here, the Jumpman says 5.5. Jordan 4, Levi's, Jumpman, obviously, it's right there. You also have red stitching. Inside of the shoe, you got Levi's on this shoe. And then you got Jumpman on this shoe. I don't know if you guys can see that. But yeah, overall, I think that this shoe is a very good shoe. Got that gum midsole, which I love. And then, you just got this overall. Unfortunately, these don't fit me anymore, so I'm probably going to sell them by the Mars Air overshoe with, like, obviously, this isn't going to pay for the Mars Air overshoe because it's, like, 800 bucks, but it'll help me out trying to get it. Only difference on the shoe between left and the right shoe is the tongue. On that one, it had the size and stuff, and this one just has the Jumpman. Yo, so that's gonna be about it for this video on the Air Jordan 4 Levi's collaboration. And I know these came out a while ago, but you guys gotta see this shoe. It's fire as fuck. So I'm gonna do an on feed for you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.